good bike. And it's even so good that my brother has one. So, the bike itself is good, and it can get up to pretty fast. It has shifters on this hand so that you can shift up and shift down. It has a kickstand. I'm going to put that on now. It has reflectors if, like, you're a good biker and you want to go on a bike ride at night. It is good for going uphill. You can go on some long ride with it. I went over this road with my second bridge today, and then I'm going to have to ride back from here all over again. It helps me do it all. Also has a special mechanism that if you're riding like this super fast and you pull down on this back, your back tire is going to break, but then your front tire is going to keep going. So it won't like rock it in and hit yourself. And that's a good feature.